21 Chairman Horace Cooper is back with us. You know, you look at what's going on here. Okay, so she's been accused of weaponizing the police and retaliatory business raids to spending taxpayer money, trips to Vegas, among